great-grandfather and the great-grandson. It's amazing, more than 70 years apart, and you can still see that family resemblance. How cool is that?